Welcome back, everyone, to WCW Monday Nitro live and running full bore here on TNT. Tony Schiavone, the living legend Larry Zbyszko, match number two. We are off and running. A lot going on, a lot to talk about. Jushin Thunder Liger makes a Nitro appearance here. And last night, Jushin Thunder Liger, a key matchup against Rey Mysterio Jr. Right on your screen, you see some of the stills. It was a high impact, a high flying match. Both men with a variety of drop kicks, inside out, high risk maneuvers for both men. But it was the power bomb in the end for Jushin Thunder Liger that gave him the big victory last night, Larry.
A Jushin Thunder Liger, amazing story of this man, but bottom line, Tony, one of the best cruiserweights in the world, and oh no. I mean, Sonny Ono is coming.
Sonny Ono is coming out, along with the man who now has 9 title belts. And tonight is just wearing one. And that is the newly found, the newly won WCW Cruiserweight Championship, the Ultimo Dragon. Last night, let's take a look at what happened last night. You talking about a high-impact cruiserweight match, one of the greatest cruiserweight matches we've ever seen. We thought Malenko had everything going his way. You see the Asai moonsault attempt, and then Malenko attempted a power bomb. It got reversed on him, and the Ultimo Dragon walks away with the championship.
Yeah, don't remind me, I bet on Malenko.
And well, you should have. Malenko was red hot, and don't think for a second that Dean Malenko is not on his way back.
Oh, he will be. I got faith. I think Malenko's great. You know, any day. Oh, forget that speech. Right here, Ultimo Dragon. He isn't waiting. Knows the reputation of Liger, and he nailed him.
The Ultimo Dragon last night unified 9 titles. And the ropes up. And look at that, landing on his feet. Over the top, Liger missing a clothesline. The Ultimo Dragon, they both try to clothesline at the same time here.
These guys are both explosive, both trying to get the offense going their way. Personally, I'm more defensive myself, but right, we'll see what happens.
Backbreaker that time by Jushin Thunder Liger.
See, Liger's got a little bit more experience, and right there it paid off. Caught him, dropped him on a small of the back, popped him in the ribs, and that caught his wrist.
Inverted surfboard here. He's got him up. And Mark Curtis, the referee, checking, and the Ultimo Dragon says no. One of the attributes that we have seen, not only with the Cruiserweight champion Malenko and Mysterio, but also the Ultimo Dragon, is perseverance, Larry, and I think that's a trait of the entire cruiserweight division. These cruiserweights just do not give up.
Well, perseverance can also be synonymous with endurance and two count with endurance. Again, cruiserweights are smaller men, so they're gonna have a lot more endurance than a 300-pound man.
Got a two count and
except for maybe Lex Luger.
Speaking of endurance, and we saw he'll be here tonight, ladies and gentlemen, what Luger accomplished last night, truly the greatest match in the history of his illustrious career.
Oh. I tell you, Liger, you can see the experience shine through. His moves are smooth. He doesn't waste any movement, wasting time here with Sonny Ono. But again, I think the experience of Liger here might just win it for him.
Liger, and we noticed this last night about Liger, how he was a little bit more deliberate than usual. Liger has always been a very quick, as you said, Larry, explosive wrestler. There's a great counter move by the Ultimate Dragon. Sends Liger down with a version of the backbreaker that he saw earlier. And now here he goes. Oh! Head for suicide dive through the ropes.
Kamikaze deluxe right there. Again, when you have no regard for your own bodily well-being, you're a dangerous opponent. Right here, Liger got nailed. But again, you mentioned more deliberate again. More deliberate, it's just the experience. Sometimes if you rush in too quick, you'll dive off that diving board. You want to make sure there's water in the pool.
Very good analogy there, Larry.
Thank you very much.
And I think it was brought up last night. We talked about this. Our colleague Mike Tenay brought this up last night about the health condition of Jushin Thunder Liger, about how he's had a brain tumor.
That's a remarkable story.
A remarkable story, it really is. Back in August. Underwent surgery, he is okay now. He is back competing in a big match here against Ultimo Dragon.
Oh.
Tried a big splash that time, the foot up to the face.
Again, Liger so used to the high-risk maneuvers, he was just waiting for the Ultimo Dragon to go for that one. He caught him, this could be the payday, he dumped him.
Knocked him down. One, two. No, didn't get him. And that was very, very close. These two men to meet in the Tokyo Dome on the 4th of January this weekend. This little prelude to that. That one, of course, will be for all the gold. And up on top is Liger now.
Boy, for a guy that had a brain tumor, Liger does not even think twice. If he hits his head wrong, he could be back in there.
You're not getting one, two, and that was close again, and the Ultima Dragon pulled out just in the nick of time.
Sonny Ono, you can see him. He's rubbing his brow. This guy's worried. He had a good night last night, but he doesn't look so happy now.
He had a good night last night because he opened up on a hot streak with the Ultimo Dragon winning, with Akira Hokuto winning, but had a little confrontation with Kensuke Sasaki, the husband of Akira Hokuto, who, by the way, is here tonight in competition as well. It's an international night from Japan, from Mexico. They're all here tonight on WCW Monday Nitro. And the Ultimo Dragon knocked off that time, but he goes right back to the point of attack one more time.
Look at that, spins over.
Boy, he just spins around in midair, laces his neck, brings him down on top of the head, and that's Liger's weak point.
One, two, three,
he got him. What a beautiful move. I think Liger might be out. He dunked him on top of his head, Tony, and you know that is a vital spot for Liger.
The Ultimo Dragon wins this match, and you talking about a man who is hot in our sport right now, the WCW Cruiserweight Champion, the J Crown Champion, 9 belts around his waist, and he wins again here on WCW Monday Nitro. So much still to come, including our midget match with midgets from Mexico, plus Kensuke Sasaki, Lex Luger, the NWO is here. This is red hot.
Is Piper here?